One man is dead and three people are hospitalized in critical condition after a shooting broke out this morning in Nacogdoches. When officers arrived on the scene, they found four adult males suffering from gunshot wounds. They were rushed to a nearby hospital where 35-year-old Javincy Lampkin later died. Law enforcement located a vehicle of interest and were led on a chase. Police were able to catch and arrest the two once the vehicle stopped. Nacogdoches police say the suspects are currently in questioning and that all traffic on Dolph Street will be shut down. Now, this is a developing story, so we'll keep you updated as more information is released.